We're on film.
Go over and fix the turkey.
We'll take it out.
Take it out.
Oh, I don't have it in. Really.
Where's the turkey?
Done, Becky. Ellen. What time is this supposed to be done?
I can't remember. About 20 till.
Can you erase these?
Uh-huh.
Is he really taking them?
Yeah.
Oh, I know that's terrible. I don't even have any lipstick on. Oh, let me get a toothpick and see. See, no one else will be in. They're all hiding.
Oh,
they just want me to make a big fool out of myself.
Oh,
how's the thing keep turning? Is that the automatic?
I'm going to focus.
What is about them, though? He's not taking, you can't hear.
No.
What a hostess.
It goes clankety clank, clankety clank when you take a picture.
Okay. Yeah, you know, they always
just
focus on
yeah,
the person that's the family idiot.
Idiot. Who's an idiot?
What?
But
Merry Christmas. Oh, Mother, would you like some help? Yeah.
Why is it so quiet?
Because it's silent movies, I think.
Yeah. Oh, there's. Oh, you didn't get the audio, huh? That would have been $10,000 later.
No, it has sound.
Oh, yes?
Our very voices are being recorded for history at this moment.
Oh, no.
Don't you feel ridiculous? I do. On the wake up,
Randy Allen, that's not fair because you won't get yours in it.
I'll get him this afternoon.
Oh, I can't think of a thing to say it on that one.
Well, I guess the yuppies now record their conversations and mail them to each other after. I've read that, and that happened to Bridget at Thanksgiving. She was real excited. She got a recording of their table conversation.
We could set it up for dinner.
You want to carry those in? Oh, get some napkins off the hutch. At least she could be. Do something, scratch her, please. He's wasting film.
Sir.
Oh, that's why Ellen combed her hair. That's not fair, Ellen.
That's getting too dark in here, Ellen.
Why don't you walk backwards like something went wrong with it?
Look out, you're gonna walk into a wall. Here.
Smooth transition.
It's better than some. It's for your lips.
Oh, good. Sunscreen.
Oh, great. Thanks,
it's
Santa.
It's supposed to be for audio.
Yeah.
Nobody's going to talk.
You should have come upstairs. We previewed the first part. You were excellent.
I came like this because I asked Santa for a shirt and tie, and I was hoping I'd get it.
And your flies is unzipped. That will make my hand unzipped. And they get it.
X-rated.
Randy Allen, we're not going to give you any Christmas gifts if you keep taking pictures.
He has his toy.
No more gifts, that's it.
Did you get one of these?
We'll take
no,
them.
No, that's for me.
Oh.
It's not very exciting. But... Oh, I like this.
Well, this is fun, though. I love Christmas.
Ooh, I got deodorant. I got breath mints.
What is that telling you, Ellen?
Subtle hint there.
I'm not going to say anything for the rest of the day.
You remind me of Aunt Marianne sometimes. I hope you have as good a sense of humor as she does as she gets older. I think I'll escape upstairs. I'll see you New Year's.
Oh, no. And making the grub.
Making
in
my closet.
Oh, neat. Oh, that's Dad's handwriting. Thanks.
What's that?
This pen. Thank you. I need one of these.
Yesterday?
Was that no, it was Sunday.
My goodness.
Why?
I got breast
stockings.
Oh, this one's to Ellen, but it had Becky's name on it, but by mistake.
Oh.
Okay, that's.
Yeah.
You don't have to share those. Just tie them.
Ooh.
No, I will.
I'm convinced people like to take pictures of me because I make such strange.
No,
it's because you're photogenic.
Let's see what Randy gets out of his stocking.
Oh, yeah, well, now we'll get back on Randy.
Why, what beautiful wrapping.
Kristen wrapped it. She did not wrap it too well.
Someday she can go shopping and buy something for Daddy.
A Penny Parker tow truck.
What is it?
Unassembled.
Creating fun toys.
Oh.
Tow truck.
They're really cute put together.
Oh,
Becky,
nice.
I know this is from you. Thank you.
There's something.
Oh, good.
Yeah, they had those two behind the counter.
From John.
Oh, is that from John?
J-E-A.
That's to John. Oh, yeah.
Wrong stocking, huh?
Yeah, the first gift is right. Because Ellen put it in. There.
Oh.
Sorry.
Try again.
Start all over again.
So is it?
I like red there. I like green.
What's
Randy
that?
Oh.
Nice.
That's from Dad. Santa
oh,
Dad.
Thanks.
Ooh,
thank you.
Know. Santa, thank you a lot. My favorite, I'm going to hide
that
them.
That is so terrible right now. I'm going to just die when I see them.
Oh, we all will.
Like to die.
Ooh,
oh, my.
Chocolate.
Where's Ellen? Oh, there. Unexperienced cameraman.
This candy that's received doesn't have to be shared.
Randy, do you hear big ones? Scotty dog bags.
Why don't you put yours away? You've got, the girls got more than anyone else. It's not
boy,
your
I got
favorite. Oh, there's something else in the bag.
Becky's
special
health food mix, I thought.
Oh,
they're
sugarless.
Well, I got
them.
Yeah, I'm so
Ellen. I know. I'm being nonchalant.
Oh,
this is from Santa.
in honor of Misty's last Christmas.
Mm. New soaps for my soap dish. Fancy soaps. Shell soap. But you want to see my very best gift?
Yeah.
I got a Cabbage Patch doll.
Oh, yeah. A real Cabbage Patch doll.
A real Cabbage Patch doll.
Oh, she's cute.
Can you zoom in?
Look. It's one of the little bald ones.
Oh, she's too cute for the Cabbage Patch. I think you've got the real baby.
Where's her little bonnet?
Put it on.
You know what I got? Got to get Becky to read it. La Concepción de Fleurs Bruce Chanel.
She keeps looking over that way.
It's probably in English on the other side.
Why don't you read it? You know French.
Zoom in.
I don't know what I teach you.
Oh, can you zoom in without walking?
Uh-huh.
Did she burp?
Yeah.
Oh, I hope that comes off on the film.
Isn't she precious?
What'd you say?
Oops, I'm sorry. Excuse me.
The
Royal Ballet of Copenhagen.
So what
is
she?
It's a box, team box.
Yeah. Oh, Lord, how pretty! Look, Becky.
Oh, it's a tin.
Oh, nice, and
tin.
It's our dish pattern. Of the cookies, Randy.
You've got buttercream.
Go over here and put it right there, and then you can see. Everyone who gets food today does not have to share.
You better continue this next week. I'm not going to get this open without a knife. It's kind of
he wants to keep it closed, and so he doesn't have to share.
Gotcha.
I bet
back
this film
to the
will
cutest
come out.
One in the family. Oh, it's to me.
Why don't you pass it out a few while you're over
okay.
there?
I know.
This is to Kristen.
Oh, this one's to Kristen.
Where's it from?
Ooh, Kristen.
Do you want to open one, Ryan?
Sure.
Did you take the paper on this?
Oh, darling.
Zoom in.
Humiliating. In compared to the video.
Becky, who's that from?
It's from Charles and Adele.
Adele.
This is great.
We have some tapes she can have. We got Mitch Miller. And we got Mancini.
We have White Christmas by Bing Crosby.
Well, that's not quite what it's not real inspiring.
Oh, we got a good one with Liberace.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, it's in the car. Remember, Mr. Mitchell left it in the car
that.
For us.
You can borrow it.
Oh, Becky.
Okay, I won't keep it.
Thank you.
Oh, sure.
Oh, Ellen does not be like that with her shorter hair. She looks cute with them.
I like those.
Oh,
too bad you didn't get any for Christmas, Becky. I need earrings.
Oh,
and there's something else to go with.
We kind of talked about this last night, I think.
We did?
Just
briefly. I hope I didn't say, oh, no, I never.
No, you didn't. I went, oh, good.
Show us your present, Becky.
You open up the same house. Oh, we put this on the candy cat here. What's it?
Oh, good.
I don't know.
Oh, thank you.
It's
purple.
Yeah, no,
it's
style
favorite.
And color.
They
should
like
shrink.
These. My purple robe and my purple ski jacket. Now I'll match it.
Smile, Kristen. Oh, good girl.
Does she still not like the shoulder?
No, she really likes it now. Oops.
Oh, how pretty.
That's it. Oh, nice. Oh, that's pretty for spring. spring you can work with your beige
great.
Corduroy pants.
Yeah. Oh, Randy. What is it?
I don't know.
Another book. Your baby from birth to age 5. How lovely.
Thanks, honey.
It's from Kristen.
Thanks, Kristen.
Smile, Kristen.
Wait, there's something else in it.
Now we won't hear from Randy the rest of the day. He'll be reading. And John did get a book
to read. Smile, Rebecca.
There's a box for you.
Oh, good.
A safe box.
I can't smell
that. No.
And now?
Did you give Ellen the one that I bought for her? You were right last night when she played some music, she fell asleep.
Yeah.
Hi, Kristen. Make some noise.
You want to get out and say hi to everybody?
Sure.
My curler.
Say hi to Grandma and Grandpa and everybody in Iowa. Say, we're not very cold here. Are you cold in Iowa? Yeah. Now, isn't she the cutest baby you've ever seen? Look at Dad. Look at Dad.
Hi, Kristen.
Oops, sorry.
Hi there. Well, she doesn't want to do too much, so...
She's sitting perfectly still for the movies. Now let's get out the still camera and she'll go.
Well, we know she has a dirty diaper, so she doesn't want to move around too much and spread it around.
You know, it'd be more fun
here, you can have her now.
If we're going to watch movies, too.
I don't want to watch them.
Oh, you don't want to watch
them?
This too. We should buy you guys one for diaper things when you don't want such
a
big
small
one.
Because I always feel like I'm moving in when I come in with that paper bag.
Where is the cute one?
Here's the cute.
Look, she's looking so cute. She feels. You can tell she feels better after.
Yeah. Uh oh. End of movie. Bye bye.
Wait, fade out, fade out.
Fade to black.
What'd she do?
Fade out.
Soaking through.
Oh.
Oh, but it's cold.
No wonder. And here's Ellen with Kristen. Ellen. He's trying to get Kristen to go to sleep. She's not having much trouble.
Be unaware that she's really, really, really.
This is our little one, the one you've been waiting to see. Well,
oops, time for a clean diaper and a new outfit. Oh, your ear is bent. Oh, you got a bent ear.
Tell them about her schedule. This is her time she likes to be awake.
Oh, yes, her schedule. We'll start at midnight, eat. Midnight to 3, sleep. 3 o'clock, eat. 3 to 6, sleep. 6 o'clock, eat. 6 to 8, sleep. 8 till 1, awake. Kicking. Flapping. 1 o'clock, eat. 1 to 3, sleep. 3 o'clock, eat. 3 to 7, sleep. 7 o'clock, eat. 7 to midnight, fuss. And midnight, eat. And that's the busy schedule of Kristen Rochelle Allen. Now, wouldn't you be exhausted if that was your schedule? It's a rough life being a baby, I tell ya.
Thank you for that description of Kristen's day.
Enough excitement for the day. Meanwhile, what's going on in the kitchen? How's the turkey?
Yes, let's go interview June to find out how dinner is doing.
How the turkey's doing. Hello, Mrs. Cleaver. We came to see what snacks you have for us today.
I have lots of yummies.
These
are called cheese curds from Wisconsin.
Yeah.
From Madison, Wisconsin. Rye crisp for the dieting mother.
May I have a cracker, please? Thank you very much.
And ham for the pork capital of the world, Iowa.
Yum, yum. What a superb snack, Julia.
My name is June. Thank you. Keep him out. And this is spinach. Come on, for Popeye.
There's Misty and everybody's feet.
And now, Kristen meets Misty.
Be careful, I wouldn't want her to get better. She said, who's that weird thing on the dirty floor? Noise, Misty would pay attention.
Yeah, sure. Oh, and now for some music.
Zooming in
it's
close.
It's a long time.
Further away. And away
to go. Hi.
Hi, Vicky. So it'll come through.
Yeah.
I'd like to see what a prodigy you are.
for Becky to play a tune.
Okay, all right. Just kind of Christmas. Squeak out of the way here.
She is quiet.
I solved the problem.
Quiet, baby. She solved the problem.
This is like this baby film.
Yeah.
Right? I know what to
do. Let's teach new mom how to give baby bath.
This is a lot of fun.
Yeah, for you.
I feel so self-conscious.
Okay. Well, I'll fade out. That's
okay,
enough.
Fade to black.
How do you fade it? Do you have a little button?